Hi, this is Corey from La Vie en Orange, and today we are going to change the needle in our sewing machine. So you can see this little needle clamp. There's a little screw that holds your needle into place. But before you start, you'll want to use your hand wheel and make sure that your needle is in the most upright position that it can be. Sometimes putting your presser foot down also helps give you a little bit more space to work. So I'm going to turn my needle clamp towards me. And that loosens the needle. I can take the needle out. You can see that there are two sides to the needle. One is rounded and the other is flat. The flat side of your needle is always going to go in the back. And so when you're trying to put a needle back in, you can just make sure that you have the flat side on your pointer finger, and then you can slide it up, hold it in place, and screw the clamp back tight, and your needle is now in place. Great job!